Hi, I'm Stacy with Khan Academy, and today I'm going to show you how students will navigate our new mastery view within the learning platform. Students will no longer need to navigate to a course homepage or to their learner homepage in order to find the work that they would like to focus on. Navigation is now very easy to do from this learning screen so that students can focus on learning, not navigation. When students are working within Khan Academy, their screen will look just like this one. This left side menu opens by default, but if students prefer a focused content experience, they can hide this menu by clicking on the arrow pointing to the left. Whenever students are ready, they can always open that menu back up by once again clicking on the arrow. Notice that there is now a menu at the top of the left side screen dedicated to assignments. The assignments in this menu appear in order of due date, regardless of whether or not the student has completed them, so students are always seeing the next assignment that is due. Notice that in my list, my assignments are organized by due date. On the left navigation menu, all experiences are listed in chronological order as students work through course mastery. This is especially helpful when students are looking for content to support exercises that they may be working on. Notice that this exercise is preceded by an article and two instructional videos. That communicates to the student that those videos and that article inform the content with which they will be practicing during this exercise. If students have been given an instruction by their teacher to focus solely on completing exercises, which they can easily identify by looking for a mastery tower, they can find their next exercise by using these arrows to click to the left and the right to navigate to lessons that are within this unit. If I click to the left, I'll go to the previous lesson and I can see the exercise available there. And if I click to the right, I'll move to future lessons, where I'm also able to identify content that I still need to complete. In this view, mastery levels are easy for students to identify by looking for the mastery tower next to each exercise. Students can use these bars to focus their practice as they work toward full mastery of each skill within the course. Notice that if a student is working on course mastery, and their course mastery goal does not match the course with which their assignments are being pulled from, the students will see different titles. In this case, my course mastery goal is set to get ready for eighth grade. So as I navigate that content, I'm looking at content from the Get Ready for Eighth Grade course. My assignments that were given by my teacher are being given from the full eighth grade math class content. So if I'm choosing to work on my self-paced learning journey through course mastery, as I complete exercises, I'm going to want to click on the Up Next button. This Up Next button is going to take me to the next exercise, video, or article within this course mastery view. However, if I click on the blue button titled Next Assignment, it's going to take me to the next assignment that's available from my teacher. We hope that you enjoy the new mastery view within the learning platform and that it makes navigation easy as you continue to work on your learning journey.